Hey everybody, Erica here. So some of you might know the fire pit in terms of camping or your backyard. Today, I'm actually gonna talk you through a few key features that will make it a terrific companion for your next tailgate. Let's dive in. So first, let's talk about the form factor of the fire pit itself. It is designed for easy transport. The rectangular shape and the folding legs make it really easy to pack in the back of your car while taking up minimal space. There's no awkward shapes to work around, and you can just kind of Tetris it into the back seat, maybe throw it on top of the cooler you're already planning to bring to the game. Plus, if you want to make things even easier, there's the optional solar carry case that you can throw right over your shoulder so that you can get everything out of the car in one go. So what makes this so great for a tailgate is it combines the social draw of a bonfire with the game day must-have of a quick cooking grill, because who wants to go to a tailgate if there isn't some warm food involved? The fire pit burns both charcoal and firewood, so you can decide whether it's time for a cookout or a hangout. And the best part, it's all smokeless. Let's take a look inside. So if you dive into the burn chamber of the fire pit, you're gonna see three tubes with 51 air jets. With the help of the airflow pack, those tubes and those air jets are injecting the fire with oxygen, and that's gonna improve the overall combustion of the fire. The result is you're actually burning all of the smoke before it has a chance to escape. So you get to have a hangout and a cookout without any nasty smoke. The fuel rack can be adjusted to your desired activity. You got the upper level here for charcoal and grilling, and then the lower level here for a bonfire with wood. Typically at a tailgate, whoever's manning the grill often gets parked in the corner, not with the fire pit. The smokeless technology and X-ray mesh encourage you to hang with the whole crew and not miss a moment. All right, so I know that I'm in the lab, I know I'm not burning anything, and I definitely know I'm not cooking anything, but I wanted to show you for reference and scale the size of the fire pit and also call out one really cool thing about the height, which is that it is the perfect size to be cooking and grilling right from the comfort of your folding chair, which is perfect for a tailgate. Plus, let's say it's a really chilly game day, the bonfire is gonna give you some really nice warmth for the entire group. Not only does the airflow pack help you create a smokeless fire, it can also help you get to the game on time. The four fan settings help you control the intensity of your flames and can actually help you expedite your fire. If you select all the way up to turbo, it'll help burn your embers down to ash quickly so you can get to the game fast. Another benefit, this doubles as a backup charger. So let's say that you're all done with your burn and you've got some leftover juice to spare, but your phone's about to die. All you gotta do is detach it, plug in your phone, boom, instant backup power. This is really helpful if, let's say, you're streaming the game on your phone or you're just trying to communicate with your crew. Easy to set up, flexible activities, and a game day favorite that's gonna keep you at the center of everything. That is why you should bring the fire pit to your next tailgate. For grill-worthy recipes exclusively made for the fire pit, come on and visit us at BioLightEnergy.com and find everything from creative kebabs to burgers with a twist. Thanks for watching.
Suwalki G500 is a new portable power station with mega capacity of 500 watt hour. It brings you clean, silent, and sustainable power for a free life. G500's battery can be charged with three different ways. You can use a solar panel to charge it with zero carbon emission, or you can charge it with a car charger cable while driving. And of course, AC wall outlet can charge it as well. For party animals who need cold beer when they are outside, G500 can help with that. It features two AC outlets for powering small appliances, including portable refrigerator. You can have fun with your friends while G500 is cooling down your beer. The real-time display allows you to monitor the battery current output power, remaining capacity, and input power when it's being charged. Now, let the party begin. G500 will cover all your electricity needs for you, from sound system to lighting, from your mobile phone to laptop, and don't forget your cold beer. G500's AC output is pure sine wave, so you can enjoy more harmonic music without distortion. With its complete ports, high power output, and large battery capacity, G500 is capable of charging lots of different devices simultaneously. Besides AC outlets, G500 also has a quick charge USB-C port, two quick charge USB-A ports, two DC outlets, and one 12-volt car port. Inside its compact body, we integrated advanced solar charge technology, MPPT, to optimize the charging, and the battery management system will protect both you and your device. You'll be amazed by how much this powerful unit can achieve.